Looky here. 45,000.
And then there's that iconic GT grill. This is the 289. It's a 1967 Ford Mustang. It is a GT model. Hasn't been on the road since 98. I was told by the original owner that it was bought in the 80s and he parked it in the 90s.